phone as a gift. Get it on next challenge. Why did the skeleton run away from the werewolf? Because he had no guts.
The children like us big and round.
I just met a group of trick-or-treaters with the oddest names you've ever heard of. So, who were they? Well, who was a skeleton? What was a vampire? And where was a witch?
I thought you said you knew their names.
I do.
Well,
yes,
the kid dressed as a skeleton.
Who?
The skeleton.
Who was dressed as a skeleton?
What are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you. Who was the skeleton?
I'm asking you. Who was the skeleton?
That's the kid's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Answer the door. Who got the kid?
Every piece of it. After all, he had a frightfully fun costume.
So, who got the candy?
Well, why shouldn't he? Of course he shared it with his friends.
Whose friends?
Yes. After all, he didn't want to be greedy.
Look, all I'm trying to find out is, what is the skeleton's name?